And next in the presenting hot seat, it's Charlie from Fight Star.
Okay, I'm here with Orlando and Felix from the Maccabees. Hello.
Hello.
And Lily Lovelace from the Star of Skins.
Hello.
Hello. Lily, just to start things off, have you heard the Maccabees music before?
And of course
are you a
I
fan?
Have.
You a fan of it?
Yes.
You like them?
Cool, yes. Man.
Sweet. Okay, we've got a little debate here. Out of acting and being in a rock band, which one do you think is the coolest?
Who, me?
Yeah, which one would you say is the coolest?
Oh, that's hard. The thing is, I'd have to say acting because I can't sing a note.
Really?
And I play piano, which isn't very rock and roll.
Okay,
I don't know, yeah.
But I would love to be on stage and have
piano.
I'd love to have a crowd sing my song back to me, but I don't have any musical talent. So.
What do you guys reckon? Acting or being in a band?
Acting.
We weren't really nice.
Acting. I'm going TV prompt there.
Okay, nice. Okay, I've heard the Maccabees storm the stage 2 years ago at the T4 on the Beach. Has your live show changed a lot in the last 2 years?
Well, we got plenty of new songs, you know, which always makes it a more interesting thing to do. But we're still playing guitars.
Yeah. Have you got any? Do you tend to play when you got a new record out? Do you tend to split it up half and half with new songs and old songs, or do you just play the new stuff? You know, majority of the new stuff.
Yeah, it's a pretty fair split.
Yeah. We're about to hear. Can you give it your track you just played? What's the best thing you've been given, Lily, ever?
The worst thing I've been
the
given.
The best thing you've ever been given.
Oh, best thing.
Yeah.
A piano. I got given an actual piano because I had a keyboard for when I was playing the piano, and then I got given a keyboard and it broke, so I got an actual piano.
Cool. What about you guys? What's the best thing you've ever been given?
I got a ticket to go and see, this sounds rubbish, but I loved it. Right. I got a ticket from our tour manager to go and see David Attenborough be interviewed by
Melvin
Bragg.
I would like that. That's cool.
It was amazing.
Okay, cool. Thanks a lot, guys. Well, here you have it. It's the Maccabees. Can you give it?
Questions. my turn to ask them.